Congratulations to us. This is the day that the Lord has made. So let us enjoy every second of what we have now and accept my simple gift to you as you accept a simple person like me. Always remember, I will be by your side no matter what happens. I love you so much, Mrs. Bo. God bless our marriage. Mr. Bo.
You just be the center of our relationship. I love you with the love of the Lord. Mister, naway magustuhan mo ang aking munting gift sa'yo. Watch kasi from this day. Watch kasi from this day on, bibigay ko lahat sa'yo. Ang aking oras upang malumpanan ko ang aking pagiging asawa. P.S. Kung nga ng orasang ito, pero ang pagmamahal ko sa'yo, signed a letter. See you. I love you, Mrs. Mama.
In that very moment, I found the love triangle. Yeah. Christian marriage have a love triangle. God is the center. And the more you get closer to God, and you get closer to God, so both of you get closer to each other. Because God is the center. Amen?
Since sa lahat-lahat, sa lahat ng bagay na sinaprebisyon mo para sa akin, sa mga masakit na salita na tinanggap mo para sa akin, salamat, Mrs. Dyke, sa lahat ng pinagdaan natin. Ito ka mo yun. Nakatayo sa akin, kapag ang pangako na mahal din ako habang buhay.
Kung gaano mo ko kamahal. Kaya sobrang blessed ko kasi ikaw ang nilaan ni Lord para sa akin na makasama ko habang buhay. Dahil alam ko, makakasama kita sa hirap at ginhawa, sa lungkot at saya, at pag dumating man ang araw na hindi ka nakamahal-mahal, mas pipilitin ko pa rin mamahal kita. Hindi kita bibitawan. Sabi nga ni Lord sa Mark 10 verse 8 to 9, and the two will become one flesh, so they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate.